William Henry Harrison was born on February 9th, 1773. Listen close and follow me. Keep your mind on the beat and learn about Henry. He was born into a wealthy political family who lived in the Berkeley plantation, see? Well, where is this place? Well, you might have guessed. It's in Virginia with the other presidents. He had 7 siblings. Henry had 3 brothers and 4 sisters. I look, see? He was homeschooled up until the age of 14, and he did well, though it was boring. He was a military hero and given the nickname of Old Tip Canoe, yeah, that's what they're saying. Owing his name to his personal victory at the Battle of Tippecanoe. Are you listening? He was glistening at his inauguration event too. William Harrison was the 9th president who took the oath of office in 1841. He was 68 years old, but not quite done. He is remembered as the first president to ever die while in office. Like, not yet, cause he only served 30 days. That's what I learned. This makes him the president with the shortest term. William and his wife Anna had some children. How many do you ask? Well, they had 10. 9 of whom lived up until adulthood. I guess when you have 10, that's pretty good. He died on April 4th, 1841 in Washington, D.C. It wasn't fun. There was a constitutional panic.